Assalamualaikum. So, welcome back to my daily channel. Okay, so how's your day? I hope you guys are doing great today, tomorrow and forever. Take care of yourself and your family. I hope you guys are doing good. Okay, so actually I just have a idea to make this video on this morning. So now it's 1 o'clock. I'm just coming back from work, so I still wearing baju kurung. Okay, so yeah, actually I hope this is quite a short video. I think this video might be, I hope this video will be useful for you guys, inshallah. Okay, so I think I need to rename it as a not hard talk anymore, but the baby thing, because I love to make a video like baby things, recording myself baby. So I hope you guys enjoy watching me. I hope you guys can learn something from it. Okay, so for today's topic is about move on. I think move on is a like very typical, very common, very cliche topic. I think most of us share about move on tips, move on trick, move on way, step or what, yada whatsoever. So here I wanna share my personal move on tips for you guys. I think it will work because it works with me. I hope with you too. So, okay, first, moving on is actually involve feelings and emotion, our heart. So then our heart is keep changing every day, every seconds. Maybe someday we like something, and maybe after a few minutes our feelings change, we doesn't like it anymore. So it is the same feelings towards human, toward people, same. Maybe someday, today I like you, or maybe tomorrow I don't like you anymore. So then we cannot confirm, we cannot fix our feelings towards something or someone. So I think most of the teenagers out there having a problem of breaking up and then need to move on. So, or maybe move on from something that you can't achieve, move on from the decision that you can't accept, move on from the answer that you can't accept. So then, yeah, here's a few tips and tricks from me that might be useful for you, inshallah. So then, okay, I will share. Okay, so the number one is you need a very strong spirit from yourself that you wanna move on, you wanna make this action, you wanna take this action. You need to have that kind of spirit in yourself first. This is number one, very important. In everything that we do, we need that kind of spirit first. We need to set our mind, our heart, our feeling, our body that we want to move on, we want to do that. So then it might be easy for us to stimulate our mind to do that. Okay, so number two is please stop listen to all the sad song, broken heart song, emotional song, sendu song. You guys can name it the song that you want, please stop, because it will lead you to remember, to memorize all the sad thing happened before. So then it's one word, actually it's useless for you to feel, to feeling, to keep your feeling, move, go with the flow of the music. So please stop, it's one word, it's one help you, please stop listening to all that kind of music. I'm not saying that forever, but in the meantime, in the process of you want to move on, after that, after you are successfully move on, so then I think it's okay, you guys can continue listen to that kind of song again. Okay, so number three is mute everything that involve about him or her or them. Mute everything, because of you will not succeed to move on if you keep stop, if you keep watching their life, if you keep update their life. So then it will not help you. You will see them every day, so please move your finger to mute everything about them in the social media, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, Twitter, you guys name it, it's okay. So please mute everything, because I know that Instagram have the mute feature and also WhatsApp also have the mute feature. I'm not saying that you need to block the relationship, you need to cut off the relationship, but mute everything so that you guys can see their updating of life. So then it will help you, because you will actually, people will remember of what they will see, they will watch it every day, same like we study. So then we can easy to memory if we will watch it every day. So then it same goes to this thing, if we not watch their personal life, so then it will help you to erase them from your life, from your heart. Okay, so I'm not saying this forever, same goes to the music. You guys can updating with their life, can be friend with them after you are successfully move on. Okay, okay, so number three. Okay, so now number four, keep your life busy. So please, please, please keep your life busy, make yourself busy, busy with maybe program activity, busy with improving yourself, busy with your hobby, busy with your friend, busy with your traveling, busy with your food, busy with your daily activity. Make yourself busy doing something great, something beneficial for you. I think it's really works, because of when you are busy, you will focus on that things, so then you will not remember your past, your sad memory. Okay, okay, so for students out there, it is a opportunity for you, great opportunity for you, because of please, please, if you are still student, use this opportunity. If before this you cannot get dean list, so then use this time to focus on your study more, focus on your life more, so then try to get dean list, because of trust me, it works. Because of I think rezeki, alhamdulillah for me, after breakout, then I trying something, focus on my life more 100%, so then alhamdulillah I get the dean list. Okay, so for student out there, use this great opportunity to improve yourself, to get whatever you want that you still can get it before this. I think there's a lot more, right? You want to start your business, so go on. You want to start stepping out from your comfort zone, so please study. If you want to expose yourself to outside, so then do it. If you want to drawing, so do it. Anything that you want to improve yourself, please do it now. I think this is the right time, because of your mind will change from remember the past to the future that you want to do. Okay, so this is the important thing, pray. Any religion out there, you have your own way to pray to our God, to your God. So then pray as much as you can, hope that he will erase all the things that already done in the past, will help you to move on, will help you for the better future, will help you to not to remember them anymore, because of he already planned the good things for you, the good future for you. Please believe it, your God. I think yes, please pray as much as you can, because of he is the one who control your heart, and for him to, we wanna ask anything, everything in life we ask from him, so then we return back to him too. Okay, so the last one is restart your life again. What mean by restart is like you take a pen and paper and then write everything that you wanna do in your life. Okay, so there will always a second chance for ourselves to change for whatever that we are doing before this. So then give ourselves a second chance to be the better person. Okay, so our life is a choices actually. So we are the one who are responsible to choose the right direction, the right path for us, where we want to go. So then, please choose the best decision. Restart your life to the life that you want it to be. So please choose the best decision. Okay, so I think that's all the tips that I want to say. So currently I'm looking like someone who is sad or broken heart. No, actually I'm so sleepy because of I sleep late last night. I staying up doing something, doing work. So yeah, and then I wake up early in the morning for cooks and go to work. So then I'm so sleepy right now. So but then I already wanna do this video. So then I will do this video first and then I will sleep later. Okay, so I hope these tips, this video is beneficial for you. I hope so, because of it's do works on me. And then I pray the best for us, for me, for us. So do you pray the best for me too? I meet the right person after this. And then yeah, the better things happen in our life. I hope so, Amin. So then we meet again. I think that's all for this video. I think yeah, that's all. Bye. Okay, so before I forget that, if you guys follow me on my Instagram, I'm currently selling a setting shop premium on my Instagram. And then I'm sure that you guys will like it, will love it as much as I love it. So then if you guys bought from me, you guys will get this in this kinds of packaging, and then with the cards. And then if you guys wanna request the customized card, you guys can do so. I think that's all. If you guys wanna purchase the setting shop premium from me, or you guys wanna see the material, or you guys wanna see the color available, don't hesitate to DM me on my Instagram here. I will put it here, my Instagram. So then I think that's all. I pray the best for you again. Yeah, please do everything good in your life. Please use the time wisely. Okay, so please use the time wisely. We all have 24 hours a day. Everyone have the same amount of hours. So then please use your time wisely. Please do all the things. Please be a productive person. You will thank yourself later because of be something great today. You are really great today. Whatever you are, wherever you are, I know you are already done your best for your life. Okay, I think that's all. Remember, please pray for me. Okay, so bye, see you.